Valentine's Day, love or lust? Celebrating Valentine's Day has become widespread amongst youngsters lately. This is a Christian festival, during which they wear red clothing and exchange red roses. Kindly clarify the ruling on celebrating such festivals. All perfect praise be to Allah, the Lord of the worlds. I testify that there is none worthy of worship except Allah, and that Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, may Allah exalt his mention, is his slave and messenger. Celebrating Valentine's Day is prohibited for the following reasons. 1. It is an innovative festival that has no grounds in Islam. 2. It invites to lust and encourages immorality. 3. It busies the heart with useless matters and attaches it to harmful matters that only go against the guidance of our Salaf, pious predecessors, may Allah be pleased with them. Therefore, it is not permissible to practice anything associated with this festival, whether it is related to food, drink, clothing, gift exchange or anything else. Finally, a Muslim should be proud of his religion and should not be naive to follow everything he sees around him. I ask Allah to protect the Muslims from all temptations, visible and invisible, and to take care of us and give us strength. Allah knows best.